going?
We're gonna climb up something.
If you know how the zombies come in here?
Yeah, I know.
How do they come in here? They can't get inside. So I put all of our weapons outside.
All right, let's go see. Did you find any more weapons like you wanted to?
I got a long shot.
Well, at least it's morning. The zombies won't be out at morning, right?
Yeah.
Except for the smart zombies. But I've only seen one of those. And that was at the graveyard.
So I got the Smith & Wesson here. I got the Smith & Wesson, Magnum, and
the long shot.
And we got the...
Well. Who's there? Who's there? Get over here, you little fruit pie. He must have run away. Vulcan. Right. Ugh. Huh? I didn't even shoot. Well, I didn't even see you there. You just popped out of nowhere. I don't even do that.
Zombie disappeared.
I know.
You know what?
And you just appeared.
I was right here.
Well, I didn't see you. God, the camera didn't even catch you. It must be behind the pillar.
Looks like cool.
Every zombie you kill, you wear his clothes. Yeah, it's the same clothes the zombie had on. You look like a lot of them. Alright, they shape shifted into you, I forgot. Wait, so when they bite you, they can shape shift into you? Because I don't see any shape. Well, they bit you? Where at?
Well, a few of them bit me before.
Where at?
A few in the arm, a few in the leg.
I don't see any on your arm. And what? Now every zombie can shape something to you?
Yeah.
Weird. Cool, it's a live action documentary. Stuff that are really happening and it's catching on tape. Hey, I wonder if we die, we catch that on tape. And then no one would be there to hit record.
Yeah.
Zombies!
Get on a bulk. Okay. Now. Oh, this is dead. Your bulk is better than real ones. What's your face?
Yeah, that's good.
Let's go. Let's go. I already did. I'm fine. coming. They're coming really close. Shoot, just keep shooting.